attending Hillsborough Community College. I'm going for nursing. It's kind of been on the back burner. I'm doing a lot of my electives and prereqs right now to finish up. I would say the different traits and training, I guess, that I have received in the military have helped me transition into the academic success that I have, because you have that determination, you have a mission, you just make academics your mission.
Currently, I'm attending the University of Tampa right here at the Business College, and I am studying business management over here. In regards to the schools being veteran friendly, I'm real proud of these schools down here, because it doesn't seem like they want to just become veteran friendly, but they want to be the top veteran friendly schools, each of them. You can go to the Veteran Center and you can get the help you need in regards to GI Bill benefits, scholarship availability, such as the Yellow Ribbon Program. And you also have people who specialize in helping veterans to use their benefits and access those benefits as well, along with the clubs. Every campus I've been on to, whether it's University of Tampa, Hillsborough Community College, or USF, they all have a veterans organization that is geared towards helping veterans with enrolling and getting accustomed.
Overall, I would say that Hillsborough Community College is very veteran friendly. They're veteran geared. My campus down here is a lot smaller, so you get to know everybody. There's quite a few veterans that I didn't know ran a lot of the services and have ties that were prior service. They were also prior students that help you transition through. They've kind of been in your shoes, so it's a lot easier because they know the steps you have to take to get into where you want to be.